Unemployment has been the lowest, been below 4% for the longest stretch in 50 years.